Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hello men, hi boys and MGTOWs, dear all, welcome here to my channel. Today I would like to discuss, for this week, a sensitive topic. I am talking about the censorship and MGTOW clips, YouTube apocalypse and censorship policies, further enforced upon content creators. You may have noticed that MGTOW related content is more than threatened but attacked constantly since several months, years, first by feminists and monginas, now governments and their psyop operations to control and taking over our minds, our creativity, our will to seek the truth is taking place. Many MGTOW channels have been censored, demonetized, demonized I would rather say. Why is such a policy made in place? It is to keep you all folks asleep, to not be able to fend for yourself. Controlling the information is controlling the world. Sadly, having browsers, YouTube platform and internet service providers tracking you left and right, is a way to check and assess how far it goes for people awareness, for male awareness. And they mitigate risks. We live in an era where we are locked with ourselves, isolated and screwed up in every area of our lives. Digitalized relations, transformed into financial business transactions of information. It will be more and more difficult to have people willing to take necessary means to continue to speak up, for free instead of a living, and for the sake of opening eyes of the brotherhood of men. Society, the few elites on top, people at the bottom benefiting as parasites, they want to keep you asleep like a good slave. And they will cut down all good source of information that may make you think further than dumb TV shows, emotional machines basically. There is a way out. I advise you to go to alternative platforms to find back your beloved and appreciated MGTOW friendly content and video creators. I will keep this channel up as much as possible, but I consider BitchCoot as a good replacement for YouTube Google services. Ensure at all times your safety and your privacy as much as possible. When it will fall down to the poor schmuck for checking this or that content, you will be prosecuted for hate speech, or for being violent or whatever reason they may find on you to put you in jail. That's what we see with communist China now, their sesame satanic shit. Social credit score, a fake life for fake people. Real true people will be cast away from this monster controlling machine. I advise you all to leave YouTube, or prepare yourself to and go for BitchCoot or Minds.com. The censorship is lower. As men going our own way, it is essential that the information we based our judgment from is sound and not under false surveys, bias, etc. Society is propping things up more than any real value. Your work, your energy is their lifestyle, their taxes, their benefits, their money. Time to wake up. Their goal is to keep you chained, trapped like there is no way out when there are plenty. It is hard, difficult and long, but it can be done. Let's throw some related basic concepts to be done. Early retirement, do it yourself, monk mode, no fap, bodybuilding, working out, sports, meditation, spirituality, self-improvement, preparedness, self-reliance, frugalism, herbivore man, intermittent fasting, digital nomad and nomadism, minimalist, anonymity, anonymous movement, privacy, incels, freedom. Many of these keywords can be of some help. I consider these peripheral topics that can benefit men in general. More than anything, the system wants you down, giving up on your own life and working to your death. They will use all their means and power, but they have only the power given to them by the sheeples. They cannot lock someone mind fully. You have all the keys to get your life in track and enjoy most of it without much troubles. Of course, the game is rigged, so whatever you put your efforts on and your money on is at risk, but investing in yourself and your skills to learn and grow is less likely to be wasted than investing time and efforts into relationships, stocks, bonds, even gold and silver. Remember that all that is not part of you can be removed and taken away from you. This is something to be prepared for. And the censorship of YouTube is a clear example of malevolent people trying to coerce you through others, through their own software process, censorships, etc. to stay in the fog. Let's win this battle, folks. We can do it.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.